Boxing superstar Teofimo Lopez, 140 champion, he just beat Josh Taylor not too long ago in a fight that no one in boxing gave him a chance. He's commenting on the end of an era, almost 40 years of boxing on Showtime, and he says, there's no one else to blame for the news of Showtime and HBO than the promoters, managers, and specific fighters. Too much greed ends all desire of a wealthy lifestyle. Teofimo goes on to say, you keep the networks with viewership, and he makes that in all caps. Not with sold-out arenas. Network principle goals. Most downloaded streaming apps on the App Store. Tio goes on to say, consistency in annual viewership. And he puts an emoji of a graph going up. The frontier sports of boxing entertainment. A stable of elite fighter. Hashtag the takeover. Teofimo Lopez goes on to say, now, what we need to do is create an all-access combat promotion that combines boxing and MMA into one group. I need for these networks to reach out to me. I can help. So Teofimo Lopez would like to see one umbrella organization of boxing and MMA to create something massive that will bring fans together and everybody would win. And he goes on to share his accomplishments. 2017 Yahoo Sports Prospect of the Year, 2018 Ring Magazine Prospect of the Year, 2019 IBF Lightweight World Champion. He beat Richard Comer in just 14-15 fights. 2020 Undisputed Lightweight World Champion, beating number one pound-for-pound fighter Vasyl Lomachenko. Definitely very, very impressive resume. Probably, you know, one of the best resumes in the world today. 2020 Sugar Ray Robinson Fighter of the Year. 2023 WBO/Ring Junior Welterweight Champion. Defeated Undisputed World Champion Josh Taylor. Seven-time world champion, two-time lineal world champ, two-time two-weight division world champion, all done by age 25. That's very, very impressive, guys. And Teofimo, he wasn't one of those blue chips. He went, he represented Honduras in the Olympics, and he worked his way. Everything he has, he built, him and his dad, hand by hand, brick by brick. No one gave them anything. He took it. He made his own thing to take over. He did the backflips. He was entertaining me. He got the knockouts. He had personality. Yes, nothing's perfect. He was dealing with a lot of issues in life, but that's everybody has issues in life. Everybody deals with stuff. Nobody. And if somebody says their life is perfect in every aspect, they're not telling the truth. And then 17 hours ago, he said, on this day, you know, Floyd Mayweather says men lie, women lie, numbers don't lie. So Teofimo says, on this day, he hit a high top selling best for ESPN with 4.3 million views. 4.3 million views now. ESPN. US only. And becoming the number one most watched boxing match on ESPN platform. Fun fact. Loma versus Lopez. Doubled in numbers. 4.3 million views. And still holds the highest views in boxing on ESPN. And that's very impressive. It's not easy to get anybody to watch boxing. Loma's a superstar. Teofimo's a superstar. You put them together, they do those numbers. Haney and Loma only did 120,000 views, guys. That was pay-per-view, but still, 120,000. That's extremely low. You can't tell me that Haney has millions of followers and every video he does goes viral, but then he, against Loma, 120, besides the fact that he didn't win the fight. So that's very strange to me, but hey, strange things happen. Teofimo Lopez goes on to say, need people who will look at the corrupt system that boxing developers have created and say, this is not going to last long. We need a new game plan. Tio goes on to say, however, this will be difficult because during COVID-19, the boxing community all teamed up together in order to keep the money flow. So Teofimo Lopez, he wants to see changes. And I heard the same thing from Ryan Garcia, from Terrence Crawford, from Jake Paul. A lot of fighters are concerned about what's happening in boxing and where does it go. By the way, Ring Magazine, Teofimo Lopez says it's been 7 months. He hasn't got his belt. Doug Fisher is a great guy. He runs Ring. I'm going to try to reach out to him and say, hey, Tio's waiting for his belt. Stay tuned. PaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Ellie Sekback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.